Sunday, day of rest. Well, for some of us. In my office, working on Chupacabra. Went to a birthday party for a good friend of ours, Cynthia Whitcomb, who lives just around the corner. It was a lot of fun. She had a magician, and I was sitting right next to him, trying to figure out where the tricks came from, and I couldn't find them, so I guess it was magic. And I hope I'm for a little magic of my own today as I work on this story.